Hi guys, today we're going to talk about referral links really quick because I think everybody's, or not everybody, but there's a lot of people having a little bit of a hard time grasping how it works. So basically, typically when you start a business like this, you get your website and you start giving your customers the website address to go to. And with most companies, it's going to be the name of the company.com slash your name or whatever you've set your business name up as. And Perfectly Posh worked the same way until they decided to start referral links. Now, these referral links are both for the customer and the consultant. And it's a great way to learn or to earn extra perks. So, I want you guys to really understand how it works. So, when you log into your website, at the very top, you're going to see referral link, a button that says referral link. I'm sure you guys have all seen it. If you're a customer, you're going to see the very same thing. Now, everybody's referral link is going to look different because they're going to go different places, but my referral link will even look different from my customer. But they have it set up where mine may look like this, and yours should look similar. It will be your first and last name or whatever you put your business as. Dot P-O dot S-H. And sorry for it being a little bit blurry, but it is, on a device. So anyways, your customer is gonna look a little bit different too, but it's gonna link to your website, so you will get credit for it. So the whole point of the referral link is so that your customer can go to this referral link, whatever it is, and it will take them to this page just as it would if you were to use the address up here. But if they put in an order, you're going to get six perks off of their order. So it just makes more sense to send them to the referral link so that you can earn more perks. If you don't send them there and you decide to use your address, which is totally doable, you will not get extra perks. So it's just a cool way to get extra out of what you're doing. And so that goes for your customer as well. They're going to get six perks for every friend that they send this referral link to or their referral link to, and their friend signs up and orders something, they're going to get six perks. Now, there is a way to track this. So when you log in, you're going to go to My Account and you're going to go to Virtual Office, which is where I'm at right now. And in Virtual Office, you are going to see Perks. Now, when you hover over the word Perks, it's going to say Dashboard or Referrals. You're going to want to hit Referrals. When you go here, you're going to see where you're at for the month, which is what you're normally going to see. But if you go down farther, now this is where you're going to see your referrals coming in. So, anytime somebody clicks on your referral link that you've given out, it's going to pop up here and it's going to show the date that they clicked on it, their status, their username. If it says anonymous, that means that it's a person that has not logged in or does not have a registration because there is no email. And then it's going to show you your referral method, so where they got your link from, and then it's going to show if they bought anything and if you got any points. So obviously, if they did not check out, there is going to be no points, but 6% is what you should be getting over here. So this you can see if you keep scrolling down, even though there's not a lot of like people actually putting in an order, there's a lot of people that are using the link. So you can see that it's working, and you can go ahead and look at yours and make sure that yours is working. If you don't have a lot of these on here, then you need to be sending people to your referral link more than your web address so that you can get some credit. Because, I mean, a lot of these are NA, they didn't check out, but I do have some that did. So I got 24 perks for this one order. And 114 perks for that one order, just for sending them to my link. So, it's a really good thing to do. I hope you guys understand. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments. Thank you, and I love you guys. Bye.